Sa gymnastics, nagpamalas ng magandang performance ang Philippine Women's Artistic Gymnastics Team sa Asian Artistic Gymnastics Championships, dahilan upang humakot din ng medalya ang koponan. Ano naman kaya ang naging assessment ni Coach Naomi Soho sa pinakita ng national squad na ngayon ay maghahanda naman para sa Asian Games at World Championships? May ulat si Daryl Oclare.
Isa sa mga nanguna sa isinagawang press conference ng Gymnastics Association of the Philippines ay ang Women's Artistic Gymnastics Team. Dumalo sa nasabing pagtitipon sina Coach Naomi Soho at National Team members Lucia Gutierrez at Ansia Lucia Manzano. Matatanda naman na nag-uwi ng silver medal si Emma Malabuyo para sa floor exercise, habang dalawang bronze medals naman ang nasungkit ni Alea Finegan para sa vault at beam sa katatapos lamang na Asian Artistic Gymnastics Championship. Sa paniham ng PDB Sports kay Soho, inilahad niya na naging magandang ipinakita ng koponan na sa unang pagkakataon na ay nag-uwi ng multiple medals at dalawang gymnast ang makasama sa World Championships.
Actually, they did really, really well. They're, as much as I've known, they are the strongest girls that Philippines has ever sent, for especially for Asian Championships. And I think this is the first time that the Philippines women's, nag-multi-medal tayo eh. We did not lose any. From day one, we had two girls that qualified for World Championships. And then day two, we had Aliyah, who medaled for balance beam, that's bronze. And then for day three, that's the finals, day two, we were able to get the silver medal for balance beam and the vault for the floor exercise. Bronze for the floor exercise.
Dagdag pa ni Soho, nagpapatuloy na ang mga ginagawang paghahanda ng women's team para naman sa Asian Games na gaganapin sa Setyembre.
The very first thing, no, we had injuries kasi before. Emma Malabuyo, she had shoulder tear. So that's why she cannot compete for vault and for uneven bars. But then for the Asian Games, since she's okay na, nakakagalaw na siya ulit, she will try to compete for the four events. It's also a preparation for Emma Malabuyo to do World Cup Series next year. And then for the girls like Charlie, she's badly hurt there. So we will take a rest and then recover. We will do her basics once again para mabalik namin. And then we will try to pull off her full twist stretch for the Asian Games. For Lucia, we will work on her bars and we will also work on for her balance beam. Lucia, she's really good in those two events. Yeah.
Samantala, ibinahagi naman ni Manzano ang naging karanasan niya sa kanyang paglahok sa Asian Gymnastic Championships.
Asian Champs was actually a really, really fun competition for me. I had so much fun with the team. They were very energetic and my friends, family, and coaches, they were all very supportive. And it was another big competition for me, and although there were some ups and downs, I managed to just put myself out there and have fun and do my very best.
Makakasama sa Antwerp, Belgium ang double bronze medalist na si Finegan at Asian Championships Women's Individual All-Around 14th placer Kylie Kwame. Daryl Oclare, PTV Sports.